My name is Santana Austin, and I am the third fastest man alive. To the ordinary world, I'm just your average high school student trying to get by. But secretly, thanks to the help of Lex Luthor and Brainiac's Exobytes, I now find myself in the middle of a war. I have found myself kidnapped by Brainiac and managed to break off of his ship, only to find the world that I loved and held dear in a war between heroes and villains alike. Villains trying to fight to gain the upper hand, and I'm the only one who can put an end to it. I am Spark Trail.
Our kilo manhunter bounty, dangerous criminal of the antimatter universe, and confidant of the criminal Sinestro, wanted dead or alive.
I assume you were sent by Superman. The Sinestro Corps is using an outer power.
Destroy the Green Lanterns for their feeble attempt at sabotage.
attempt to discuss the situation with Sinestro has failed. Against all the evidence, he's convinced the Green Lanterns are sabotaging his core's rings. Since he wants a fight, give it to him. The sooner we drain the charge from those yellow...
This is Vicki Vale with JLA Watch. Green Lantern, John Stewart. Not just a member of the Justice League, but a leader of an intergalactic police force, able to create hard-light constructs from the force of his will alone. When not fighting crime, Stewart runs his own architectural agency. Check out his work at the new Justice League Watchtower.
Sinestro's getting desperate. His core is capturing Green Lantern rings and holding them in yellow prison constructs to weaken the Green Lantern core. Free the rings. Even if the core can't use them, at least we'll get them out of Sinestro's hands.
Sector scan 541.
Ring status report. Ring status report. Ring status report. Green Lantern 804 deceased.
Sector scan 482 for replacement sentient.
Ring status report.
Rings are not, Sinestro. You've got a fighter.
Ring status report. Ring status report. Ring status report. Ring status report. Ring status report.
Green Lantern scan 1512 initiated for replacement. 804 initiated for replacement.
Green status report.
Fear the power of Sinestro's might.
Ring status report. Sinestro core member, Green Lantern 151. Sector 1512.
Sinestro's getting desperate. His core is capturing Green Lantern rings and holding them in yellow prison constructs to weaken the Green Lantern core. Free the rings. Even if the core can't use them, at least we'll get them out of Sinestro's hands. Sinestro has created a yellow fear generator construct to boost all of his malfunctioning rings. John Stewart and Select Core will meet you inside to help take it out. Maybe then Sinestro will listen to reason, and we can locate the source of the real disturbance. Maybe. But I doubt it.
Are you here to fight? One of Sinestro's manhunters is just behind this door. He's been slightly damaged, so that may give us an advantage. Bring down the shield! We're heading in! In brightest day, in blackest night, no evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil's might, beware my power!
Thank you. I see through your protests. You fear Sinestro's power. You fear what's right. But you cannot stop the Sinestro Corps, and you will pay for this attempt to limit our power.
You're crazy if you think the ring malfunctions have anything to do with us, Sinestro. But then, reason was never your strong point. You want to fight, you got one. Sinestro.
Assault should have drained Sinestro's rings near zero. Maybe now the lanterns can finally track the source of the original disturbance. You did Metropolis proud, and the Green Lantern Corps as well.
This is not over, lanterns. The fear dwells within us all.
Sinestro won't get far. His rings on.
I was the greatest of the Green Lanterns. I brought law and order in the universe. Forcing my will upon the light, I brought a new dawn to the Lantern Corps. When I was banished, I found willpower is easily broken. By fear. Fear is strong. You think you are fearless, but I am so easily defeated. Let those who try to stop what's right burn like my power, Sinestro's might!
on behalf of the Corps, accept my thanks. Strangely, even with the fear generator destroyed, our rings are still erratic. We may need to call upon you again.
Joker's clowns are attacking civilians in Burnley. Nightwing was the last one in, but he's held up in the East End station with the GCPD. Batman wants you to check in with him. He'll contact you on site.
Subsystem construction complete.
CPD file, Knuckles Ferrelli, wanted on multiple counts of assault and battery.
Please! Hey, I promised Gordon I'd babysit these two before they're taken to Arkham, or I'd join you out on the streets. The Joker's clowns are acting even crazier than usual because of the Joker's new toxin. That stuff is like atomized insanity. Good luck out there.
This is Batman. The Joker's clowns have no respect for human life, and today is no exception. When this attack began, I received an obscure encoded signal. That cat is Batman's. I need you to clean up the Joker's mess while I decrypt the code.
How are you getting away with this?
Run for your life!
Oh, thank you! I was about to die for the Joker's sick show!
This coffee table book is simply derivative of a greater work.
You cake! Do something flashy! You cake! Do something flashy! You'll be helping us out! Welcome to the party!
There's no sense in any of this! There's no sense in any of this! I was about
How
to die.
How are they getting away with this?
Sick show.
We need more police.
Hey, stay away! This is gonna get me on TV.
How are they getting away with this? We need more police. More firefighters. Help! I was about to die.
Welcome, Joker says to make sure all of Gotham sees this. You cake! Do something flashy!
Good work. Whatever's happening here is a part of a bigger plan. I've decoded the signal that began at the start of the attack, and it's a series of coordinates. I'm uploading the first one to your map now.